can't believe how much damage they can do. That they can potentially take you out in like 3 hits. Alright. Let's see how this trial works here. The wind guides you. I am already interested. Oh, wait, the wind guides me. Ow! We're definitely doing something in terms of the wind here. Where's the thing that I should go to so it can give me the ability? Unless I passed it. Ew, yeah. It's gotta be back here somewhere. This doesn't do much for me at all. What the heck? Where's the thing? I can't exactly... Like, I know I can't progress in this trial unless I have a rune of some sort that can help me. But I don't see a thing. Come on, man. Oh, wait. I forget. Okay, so that's a stop time. So I can stop those. But what else can I do? There's definitely something I can do here. I just need to figure out what. See if there's anything I need to pick up. I am not finding anything. This kind of bugs me. Yeah, this is very much bugging me because I don't know what to do here. Do I need a certain rune before I can even come in here? Objects either both round and cube ones. So whichever best fits the situation. Oh, I have a round one here. Okay. That clearly doesn't mean anything. What the heck, man? What do I do here? Oh, wait a minute. It's the paraglider, isn't it? It has to be the paraglider. Yep. See, I'm really slow right now. I'm really slow right now for not being able to figure out that I needed the fucking paraglider to do this. Take me over. Cool. Take me over just a little more. Don't miss the freaking, oh my god. Little nervous there. Okay, so I guess now these are just like regular trials that I don't necessarily have to do, but I can do. Or actually, no, I think I kind of do have to do them because I need the spirit orbs to upgrade my health and stamina. Wow, this guy looks bored. Thank you. Yeah, this dude's bored sitting here. And I guess instead of fast traveling, we'll have to make our way out there. Oh no, we may be fast traveling outside. Okay, so I don't necessarily have to do all of these, but they are useful in terms of getting me the spirit orb so that I can upgrade more of my stat. Hey, that's what the hell? Oh, what the heck? Where are my weapons? And what the heck are you doing with a vocal bag? You're not even... Your bones... Alright, now let's make our way over here. Whoa. Wait, how's it nighttime already? This place is crazy. I see that over there. Pass me them shrooms! So that they can do more than heal me. Okay, I'm very suspicious about this bridge right now. And what the heck? What? Who was that? Who are you? Oh, it's the Brigo? On the ground, did you see them? Of course I know you're not talking about mushrooms. The towers, yeah, that was my doing.
Oh.
See, it suddenly starts moving now. The guardian, of course. Man, I don't want it. I don't. How do I deal with those things? It's chasing me down and trying to kill me. Oh, it's a different one. I'm just talking to this guy. Let's just get him to the nearby woods. Really? Your reflexes? So, there's random people around here that are still, you know, that are, like, still alive. You know, they're surviving during these times of crisis. It's just like a Legend of Zelda game. You gotta have people to talk to. And some of them may actually give you tips and hints. You may end up having to get an ability from them. I'm so dumb with you guys. Who the fuck do you think you are? Don't you touch me. Okay, that was kind of creepy. That arm was following me. Alright, what we got over here? We got more of these guys. If I take them down, I can grab something out of that chest. Do I care enough? Eh, not really, but what else am I gonna do with my time? Wait, are you the only one here? Oh shit! Oh, they're asleep. Oh, this is some stealth mode stuff. Not exactly easy. I mean, I do want to do this. I do just want to rush in and take him out, but you know, I gotta remember that stealth mode is a thing. Wait, what the heck? How do you see me? Are you kidding me? What the heck? I was behind a bush. Wow, these guys are a little more... they got more... I don't know. These guys are annoying. What the heck, though? What the fuck? Stop turning in my direction. Okay, so it can't see me now. Gonna give it a little bit. I don't even have to do this yet, I just want to. Ah, little guy's tired. I'll put you out of your fucking misery soon, you douche. Come on. Turn a little more to the right. Thank you. What the heck? What? I don't get these things. Their eyesight is pretty fucking random. Jump! Boy. Alright, so all that's left now are the ones that are sleeping. This man would have woken them up. So my stealth, not exactly the greatest? What the heck? Okay, not sure why you guys got up, but whatever. Oops. Fuck, how do I dodge? Like, I mean, I know how to block, but I'm not... Whoa! You throwing rocks at me now? Oh, whoa! Whoa! You will not be hitting me with that. Dude had a burning bed, about to straight up burn me. Oh boy. Wait, I have an aura that gives off from memory. It contains the power of water. Wait, what? Man, I really gotta figure out what these are for. Thank you for the steak. And whoa, what is? Hey, roasted bass. And what is? Ha! We got rupees. It wouldn't be as other game without rupees. I know I shouldn't be too surprised, but it's like I haven't seen any. I mean, I didn't think rupees mattered. Look at where we are.